What? Smoking all my dragons, divine righteous almighty greats overachieving, never slacking. We got something new today. We got Tom's Diner cover, AnnenMayKantereit. I know I pronounced that wrong. Giant Rooks. First time listening, first time watching. We're going to hop right into it. Original link in the description. And I ain't finna waste no time. Let's see what these guys do.
I am sitting in the morning at the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the counter for the man to pour the coffee.
And he feels it only halfway. And before I even argue, he is looking out the window at somebody coming in. It is always nice to see you. Says the man behind the counter to the woman who is coming. She's shaking her umbrella.
And I look the other way as they are kissing their hellos. And I'm pretending not to see them. And instead I pour the milk.
What? They had me jamming. Them boys making music. Now, you know, as a songwriter, I gotta say, the song, you know, the song that they did the cover to, that is, I love how simple it is. It is always nice to see you. Like, I just love, as far as the songwriting, like, I love when people can make a hit out of something so simple. I think those are the best hits, right? And I think that's where the best music comes from. You know, when you're not, Tom's Diner. You know what I'm saying? That's what it's called. But this is what really blew me away right here. Hold on. I did not expect this at all, guys. So it's like, you know, they come in. Dun, 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 dun. I'm like, okay, I'm expecting them to do their thing, you know? I'm expecting them to do good. But then I hear this. I used to play a trumpet when I was a kid. Completely forgot how, though, now. But I remember I was in a band as a kid. Used to play the trumpet. So, man, shout out to the band here.
I am sitting in the morning at the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the counter for the man to pour the coffee.
And he feels it all.
Just completely blows me away as soon as he opens his mouth. It's like, what? Where do you even get a voice from like that? Where do you see you? What? Where do you even get a voice from like that? Like,
count it for the man to pour the coffee.
And he feels it only halfway. And before I even ask.
What? What? I can only imagine a crowd right now. Like, I've been so many cities in the U.S. I've been so many places, and places like, you know, that are very like jazzy type places or very festive type cities. Let's say Pittsburgh, right, where they do, you know, downtown summertime, they're doing a lot, having a lot of little concerts going on. Could you imagine them there and just hearing that voice, how crazy the crowd would go? Could you imagine New Orleans hearing that? Could you imagine it just like, whoa. Like, whoa, the crowd would absolutely lose their mind. I'm losing my mind now. Like, what?
To pour the coffee.
And he feels it only halfway. And before I even argue, he is looking out the window at somebody coming in.
Then the style with it, the video, you know, them walking around, like, it was just so, like, it's a cover, but it felt original. It's a cover, but it felt original. I'm blown away. That's enough talent for me today, guys. This is crazy. This is insane. Shout out to him too. Shout out to everybody. They all amazing. Oof, I'm done, guys. This is incredible. Listen, whew, for all my subscribers, all my dragons that been here, it's always nice to see you. You know, I'm gonna take something out of their cover. It's always nice to see you. I hope you guys feel the same. With that being said, guys. If you want more videos like this, hit that like, that subscribe, that notification bell. And, man, it's some people that are so talented, I just got to step back and take it in real quick. I got to, like, what? The sun is shining. I'll see you guys soon. Original link in the description. Much love, y'all. Much love. That was incredible.